The Blujeva Rebbe, Rav Yisrael Spira Zecher Tzadik VeKadosh Livracha, was in Bergen-Belsen. It was Erev Chanukah. There was a Selexia. Hundreds, if not thousands, of Jews were gassed that day, murdered in cold blood. And the Rebbe announced, he actually lost his entire family. The Rebbe announced, quietly, secretly, passed the word, there will be a hadlaka tonight in his barracks. Way after curfew time, those should tiptoe to the barracks if they want to be yotzeh the mitzvah of Ner Hanukkah. And the Rebbe was there in the barracks waiting with a menorah. The menorah was an old beat-up shoe. The oil was squeezed out from a can of shoe polish that was smuggled in. The wick was from the Rebbe's prison uniform. And people started to come, one after another, risking their lives to come for the mitzvah of Ner Hanukkah. The barracks was full to capacity. Couldn't get any more people in there. This is under the watchful eye of the Nazis, Yimach Shemam V'Zichram. The Rebbe got up, and he made the first beracha, Ladlik Ner Shel Hanukkah. He made the second beracha, Sha'asah Nisim La'avotenu Bayamim Ahem Bazman Hazeh. Meila. Now he had to say Shehyanu. He paused, and he looked, and he made the beracha, Baruch Ata Hashem Elokeinu Melech HaOlam, Shehyanu V'Kiyemanu V'Gihanu Lazman Hazeh. He lit the menorah, and everybody went running back to their barracks, for their lives were in danger, but they fulfilled the mitzvah of Ner Hanukkah. One inmate stayed behind, and he went over to the Rebbe, and he said, Rebbe, how could you? How could you, in this Gehenim, in this death hole, you say, Shehyanu V'Kiyemanu V'Gihanu Lazman Hazeh? And the Rebbe said, you know, I was also thinking about it, and I paused for a moment before I said it. But when I looked around the barracks, and I saw how many Jews risked their life for a mitzvah, that's a reason to say, Shehyanu V'Kiyemanu V'Gihanu Lazman Hazeh. Rabotai, the Blujeva Rebbe made this beracha. Me'ematai korin et shema be'arvin. It was night, it was dark. We make the beracha, me'ematai korin et shema be'shaharit. We live in light. We live in a malchut shel chesed, where they allow us to practice mitzvot like no other galut ever had before.